Maple sugar season runs from mid-March to the end of April in the Mont Saint-Hilaire Biosphere Reserve. Sap is collected from the trees and then boiled to make syrup. In May, the maple forest fills with a bevy of springtime flowers that decorate the forest floor. These habitats are home to the greatest biodiversity in Quebec. In autumn, the forest presents a wonderful spectacle with its shimmering yellows, oranges, and reds, which draw visitors from all over.